Mama. Like nothing happened, right? Like nothing. Hey, baby. Good girl, Mommy. Good girl. It's okay. Hey, everyone. This is Amy with Shelly. We are here at the Lauderdale Veterinary Specialist 24-Hour Hospital with Aya. Wow, what a scare. So frightening to witness. We had been at the rescue house. I was in the middle of doing a video, thanking our two supporters for bringing donations, and all of a sudden, Keith, thank God, we had just had her outside, and she was fine, and we've been with her around the clock. She's not been alone.
Hi, I know.
We rescued Aya just a couple of days ago. She was found about 2 weeks ago on the streets, completely matted and covered with ticks. We took her in 2 days ago from the finder. We took her to the vet last night. She had complete blood work. She was vaccinated. She had x-rays done on her back leg. She was dewormed. All the blood work came back perfect. Everything is perfection. So we don't know what caused it. A lot of times with seizures, there is no explanation. She's young. Her blood pressure, all her vitals were fine. So basically, after speaking with the doctors here, if we're going to be able to be with her and monitor her, there's no reason she can't come back with us. Just put her in a quiet space. So we're going to put her in her own room where she can just kind of decompress and we can monitor her around the clock. they had a catheter in her, so that's why she has the wrap on her little arm, on her paw. She's nothing but such sweet love, this poor baby. I can't imagine what she's been through. But we're going to get her safely into the car right now. They're going to release, send us all the discharge information. It could have been anything. I don't know if it was one of the vaccines that upset her. I don't know. It could have been any kind of stress. She's only about 2 years of age.
Nice and peace.
Yes, we're going to make it peaceful and quiet for you, Mommy. You ready to go back to your room and quiet? We're going to give you your own room. We're going to go juggling at the house to put dogs other places where she's not in a room with two dogs that are barking and stressful. It was very frightening when I walked by and Keith grabbed me and I just basically dropped my phone. I ran to her. She was on her side. Her legs were straight out. She was seizing. She had foam coming out of her mouth. She had defecated on my leg. She had peed on me. I immediately picked her up and held her upright so that she would not choke on anything that was coming up, which is one of the biggest concerns when a dog is seizing. So basically that's where we are right now. It's very, very frightening, but we all acted very quickly, and I handed her to Shelly and we jumped in the car, and thank God the hospital is so close to us. So very, very scary, but I'm very happy that we're able to take her home, and there's nothing that's visible right now on her blood work. There's nothing at all. It's perfection. There's nothing. So, you ready, Mama? Aya? We're going to head back to the rescue house. I just wanted to update everybody and say thank you for your prayers. If you can make a donation to cover just the vet bill that we had right now. I don't even know. I haven't received it yet, to be honest, but there's always something. So, like I said before, the rescue is just a roller coaster of emotions. It's highs, lows, sads, happies. And then, of course, you know, the scary part that goes along with it. You just don't know what these dogs have been through. All I can say is thank God she's with us and not on the street alone and not having seizures on the street. It could have happened while she was out there on the street. Thank you, everybody. We'll keep you posted. This is Amy and Shelly with Aya. We'll update you more later. Thanks for your prayers. 100 plus abandoned dogs of Everglades, Florida.